This is Duncan Ashe. He was a 20th century wizard that attended Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. He was sorted into Slytherin House. Sadly, he died as the result of a potion explosion. He returned to Hogwarts as a ghost.